CDC is familiar with dealing with infectious diseases and viruses like this. We know what has to be done, and we've got the medical infrastructure to do it. But this is a extraordinarily virulent disease when you don't follow the protocols. And so the key here is just to make sure that each step along the way, whether it's a hospital, admissions desk, whether it is the doctors, the nurses, public health officials, that everybody has the right information. If they have the right information and they are following those protocols, then this is something that we're going to be able to make sure does not have the kind of impact here in the United States that a lot of people are worried about.